So I built a cyclorotor, and then I broke it.
Oh.
And this is kind of how it was done. YouTube shorts are short, so I'm skipping a lot of steps. I'm not going to show the design process, but here's kind of an overview of how it all went together, and then how I did the initial setup stuff, and how the first test went.
Slipping.
This looked like it was going pretty well so far, and I'd say it turned out pretty good.